Well, there continues to be only one way in and one way out of Ala Moana Beach Park because of a big sinkhole at one of the entrances, and that means a lot of traffic for folks trying to leave the park every evening. This was the scene again tonight, a line of cars trying to exit the Eva side of the park. The Atkinson exit is shut down because of repairs to a sinkhole, and that's expected to last through the rest of the week.